Yeah, do something. Application. Who is responsible for it? Tell me, make me meet. I am a sanitary worker. This is why it is bad. I come here on a Sunday. When I have, I also wait for six days for a Sunday to come. Okay, but why would I come here if it is not written good? I won't come here. It's written bad.
Sir, madam, who is that madam?
No, mention.
But there you know, nobody.
This is the lift repair.
Who is charging the money? How are you accounting for the money? If the panchayat is taking the money, sir, how are they using the money?
We are collecting money, madam. We are not collecting money. The panchayat is
collecting. I am saying, I am also telling you, why is the panchayat not reporting to you how they are using the money? This is government property.
Yes, madam.
Then that money is also government money. So should they not report to you that they collected the money and this is how they're using it? Should they not report to you that they're maintaining it? You cannot, you have not transferred the property to the panchayat. Then control remains yours. The point here is, you have given it to panchayat. Have you given it any written order to give panchayat? Anything handed over to panchayat? And have you made any rules for panchayat?
No.
Have you made any rules for panchayat? Have you got a receipt? Have you given a receipt for the money? Yes. You give a receipt for the money. That use that money to maintain it. But panchayat should keep it open. People should come and use. This is public property. It's for public use and not panchayat's private use. It's public use, not private use. Entertainment, there can be a skill development, there can be a meeting, there can be a program, and there's a compound, you can keep it clean. That is why I've come here. See, even this is water is not good. Yesterday I went to Arikuppam, same situation. I'll show you what I saw in Arikuppam.
Seen it then?
So why, when this is properly precious as it is, we don't have so much money. But when money has been spent, let us use it. You understand that? Self-help groups to be here. You're a lady. As a lady, you naturally will do it. No, tell me, where is this? Nobody here. He will explain why he has given the key to her, and she will explain what she will do now. Go, explain.
You can explain.
So these women are being given the keys to the self-help
group for maintaining this the community.
And in the past, where was it?
It's only for having their village panchayat.
Now,
we are giving to self-help group for maintaining in future.
Perfect. Thank you very much. Giving to PLF president. Now it should be properly by written order. You should give a written order and you should give rules and regulations. They will maintain the accounts, they'll keep it open. Lakshman, you come and he will train, explain. He's a consultant with your DRD. He will explain, give the rules and regulations. You will maintain, it's open, maintain money, what is the cost? Why is the fish market not used? They've also cleaned it today.
Is the construction for the past 20 years back.
Why has this not been used?
Yeah, it's not used, and the department is, the municipality
is responsible.
Yes.
ஏனா இது ஒரு மோசமான கடையெல்லாம் மீன் கடை வந்து விக்கறாங்க.
சார் அவங்களுக்கு செப்பரேட் செப்பரேட் இந்த கார்னர் கார்னர்ல இது சேல்ஸ் பண்ணுது.
This is actually inside, madam.
That's
so
okay.
So they need the sales office on the main road.
They will not be able to sell.
விருப்பம் கிடையாது. ஏன்னா ஒரு காலத்துல வெறும் இந்த நாலு தெரு இருந்தது, அப்ப எல்லாம் இங்க வாங்கி போனாங்க. இன்னைக்கு ஊர் பெருசாயிடுச்சு, அப்ப எல்லாம் மெயின் ரோட்ல வியாபாரம் பண்ணதா பாப்பாங்க, உள்ள வர மாட்டாங்க. இன்னொன்னு இங்க உள்ள மத்தவங்க தெரியாது, வெளியில வந்துக்கிற புதுசா வந்துக்கணும்னு தெரியாது. அப்ப அவங்க வெளியில தான் பாப்பாங்க. இந்த இடம் இங்கே கம்யூனிட்டிக்கு தேவை, ஏன்னா வண்டி பார்க்கிங்க. அந்தாண்ட சைடில் ஒரு ஒரு பர்டிகுலர் இடம் லாட் பற்றி மீன்
அவ்வளோதான்.
சாயங்காலம் திங்கக்கிழமை சாயங்காலம்
மேடம்
வணக்கம் மேடம்.